people, make life so unpleasant. All the small, petty people. All the ugly, annoying people. It's hard not to think about it. I like to think about what could be done to these people. Something cruel. Something mean. Something just. But the meaner the better. Goodness knows they deserve it. Have you ever dreamed of killing all the stupid people? Not just the unintelligent people, but the sort that don't know anything about anything, yet seem to have opinions about everything. They're only too ready to offer you their advice about how to run your life. And yet look at how they run their own lives. For the most part, they've accomplished nothing. They've contributed nothing. Their lives are miserable. But they talk, talk, talk. At the very least, their tongue should be cut out. At the very least. Do you ever want to kill all the people who tell lies? Some certainly deserve it. Not necessarily the big liars or even those who teach lies as truth. I'm talking about people who say one thing and do another. Or who tell you they've sent something express mail when you know they haven't. Did you ever want to kill all the slow people in the world? The people who are in front of you when they should be behind you. The crime that the swift should be held back by the slow. And it's criminal that nothing is done to rectify it. And what about all the really ugly people? Add them to the list as well. Some people try not to think about life's ugliness. I've thought about it. I've thought about it quite a lot. Something should be done to these people. Something to make them suffer the way they've made us suffer. I say, bring back the Circus Maximus, for starters. Unless these weeds are dealt with, they'll poison everything. They are poisoning everything. We need a gardener. A brutal gardener. A thorough, thoughtful gardener. An iron gardener. Whatever happened to Vlad the Impaler? Where's Genghis Khan when we need him? Or Roy Deese? Ayatollah Khomeini? Adolf Hitler? Benito Mussolini? Nero? Diocletian? Kitchener, come on!